This is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening, everyone. We're moving into uncharted territory practically by the hour. This country and some of its most venerable institutions, from pro sports leagues, Broadway to Disneyland, taking stunning measures to slow the spread of coronavirus.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency.
The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer.
All schools in the state of Texas shall be temporarily closed.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
preparing for all possible conditions.
I saw so many places, the things that I did. There was every broken bone, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention say so far Texas has isolated 10 people who tested positive for COVID-19 or coronavirus.
I'll say,
the team of doctors advising us have determined that it would be unsafe to allow students together in schools for the foreseeable future. As a result, school classrooms are closed for the remainder of the 2019-2020 school year.